This video is just announcing a brand new book that came out, which is Image-Guided Spinal Procedures. And this is relevant for coccyx pain because I actually wrote the chapter in here on a particular type of injection that is done for tailbone pain, coccyx pain. I'm Dr. Patrick Foye. I'm an MD or medical doctor. I'm the director of the Coccyx Pain Center or Tailbone Pain Center here in the United States. You can find me online at www.tailbonedoctor.com. And many times I hear from patients and from people around the world suffering with tailbone pain that they have a difficult time finding physicians who are knowledgeable about how to treat tailbone pain or how to evaluate tailbone pain. Many people suffering with tailbone pain are familiar with the book that I wrote for patients or for people suffering, for non-physicians, which is the Tailbone Pain Relief Now book. But most of what I actually publish in print is actually for physicians. I'm a medical school professor, so I write a lot of book chapters and research articles and conference publications and things of that nature. So it's really exciting when it actually comes out in print, because often it is years in the making from the time you start a project until it's actually published and in print and you actually have the hard copy in your hand. So this just arrived today. Basically, the way it works as an academic physician, as a professor, when I write a book chapter or something like that that gets published, or a journal article, typically there's no payment other than you get a free copy of the book or the journal article that was published, which in this case is great because it is a terrific book. It has lots of useful information. The other chapters in here are terrific and well written, so I do appreciate it. But it's exciting to see that, your own material come in print with the idea that hopefully this will then help physicians around the country and around the world to be able to learn how to do these procedures safely and properly. So in here, the chapter that I wrote is chapter number 8, which is all about ganglion impar injections, which are a particular type of injection that are done for tailbone pain and for some other conditions as well, at the coccyx and in the pelvic area. It's particularly for sympathetic nerve pain. The sympathetic nervous system has pain associated with it in some cases, and this chapter is, probably 11 or 12 pages long, and it basically is explaining how to do these injections properly. So it is this particular book, it's an atlas, it's very much a image-oriented description of how to do these various types of procedures. I'll hold some of this up so you can see some of the different techniques. The idea of this book is for physicians learning to do these procedures. How do they do them properly and safely and appropriately? The pluses of this book: it is a terrific wealth of information. The entire book, certainly not just my chapter, the book overall is wonderful. The illustrations are beautiful. They're very, very clear. It follows a methodical, stepwise pattern to help physicians to be able to perform the various injections. If there's a downside to this particular book, it's that is that no one book can do everything. So this book certainly does not teach physicians necessarily when to do an injection or who the most appropriate patient is, and things of that nature. Or in the case of coccydynia, tailbone pain, it does not teach them how to appropriately evaluate and make a diagnosis of what's causing the tailbone pain in the first place, and whether this particular injection that I wrote the chapter on is appropriate for any given patient. Certainly this would not be the one and only book for a physician to learn from, to know how to, to know why or if to do this particular injection, but rather it would be a helpful tool in a patient who does need that injection if the physician was not familiar with doing the procedure, or had only you know, had limited exposure, would be a helpful guide along those lines. Ideally, of course, the physicians would want, you know, we should have some kind of mentoring or teaching, so that, you know, you wouldn't ideally want to just read something in a book and then go out and do that injection right off the bat. But it's one step along the way that that may be helpful, and in some cases, depending on where someone is and what mentorship is available, that may be the best that they have. So this is really just a video to announce this book and to share with you know, those who follow me on, you know, Facebook or Twitter or YouTube, etc., on social media or my blog, at that are often asking about, well, am I only publishing for patients, for people that are suffering with tailbone pain, like the book you know, that you may be familiar with, The Tailbone Pain Relief Now? That one you can get at www.tailbonebook.com or on Amazon, etc. But anyway, the answer is no. Most actually of what I publish in print version is actually for physicians. This book is just one example of that. So it's always exciting when you write something and it's been years in the making to actually get the hard copy, to see it come out, because that means that it's going out to other places and other physicians, and hopefully will help them with caring for their patients. So I hope that's of interest to you and of help to you. If you have questions specifically about the topic that I wrote the chapter on in this book, about ganglion impar injections, then certainly you can post those questions down below this video, and I'll be on the lookout for those, and would be happy to answer your questions down below. So hope that's helpful. You can find me online at www.tailbonedoctor.com. And you can find the other book at tailbonebook.com. This book, physicians can find this on Amazon and pretty much wherever medical textbooks are sold. Okay, bye-bye now.